Hello and thank you for joining us. Local farmers hope a new trade deal with China is good news for their bottom line.
Those farmers have struggled during the recent trade war between the countries. KRSX News reporter Greg Chandler went to Sinton to speak with a hopeful farmer.
As part of the deal, China agreed to lift the massive import tariffs it put on U.S. goods in 2018. The impact of those tariffs was especially tough for South Texas farmers.
For the last 22 months, Bobby Ned Bollock's fields have been collateral damage in a war, the U.S.-China trade war. In April 2018, China imposed a 179% tariff on U.S. sorghum.
In fact, in this...
When that happened, Ned Bollock lost his biggest customer.
We've missed the export market that we had been accustomed to.
But the future is looking better.
We signed a groundbreaking trade agreement with China.
Last month, the U.S. and China signed a new trade agreement, bringing the war to an end. As part of the deal, China agreed to buy $40 to $50 billion worth of American agricultural products a year.
Rice, roots, or
products like Ned Bollock's sorghum.
We can satisfy their demand, and not many places in the world can they find somebody that can fly that kind of availability.
But some wonder if China will live up to its end of the deal.
We don't have a good track record in the past few years, and that's why this China-U.S. trade resolution has been dragging on for so long.
Both the U.S. and China have signed that new trade deal. It still needs to be ratified by Congress to take effect. In Sinton, Greg Chandler, KRSX News.
Meanwhile,